We also learned the state's final five winners of the $50,000 scholarships. In all, 25 scholarships were awarded over the last 5 weeks to kids from the ages of 12 to 17 who got that vaccine. One of the kids who won today has a mother who works at the JBS meatpacking plant in Weld County. The youngest today, a 12-year-old girl from Windsor, who is looking forward to going to Disney World. The money can be used for college in and out of state.